So I'm wondering, right? So far, we don't really have... Ha 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 ha! Kapow, son! We don't really have too much of an opinion about leaving Core out or not. Really, it's been only one game. Should we keep this for in case it's Seraph? That would actually be pretty slick, wouldn't it? I think we're gonna keep it just in case. Just in case it's Seraph, man. Because it feels bad to die to Seraph. It really feels like, mucho shitty, right? Maybe a temple? Nah. Oh, this is, Seki Baby. Seki Bebe! When we've got a zero cost fiery, son. Exactamente, bro. Exactamente. Alright, we're gonna keep this Eleanor. We'll just do this. Trade on this shit. That's it. Liechtenstein! Liechtenstein! Yeah, son. Where the fuck are you getting all this shit? Where are you getting this, bro? Mitternacht. Man, if we play Eleanor, she's just gonna die. Maybe it profits us more just to go face here. And just leave it. Anything goes down, dies! It does, bro. It really does. We don't appreciate that shit in the slightest, bro. We don't like it. So we're gonna try and avoid it. If we can. Still getting bodied by Lich Portal. No way, bro! That's why we got this Presto Changeo, man. We actually cucked a Lich Portal the other game. They put down Destro in black. We put down Presto Changeo. And that was it, son! Wow, we have no answer for this. Like, at all. Yo! Not you, me. I was answering Borenson. Like I said, if you guys don't put the at, I assume you're talking to me. Oh my god, bro. Look at this lucky fucking Barong, son. Lucky fucking Barong, my dude. That cracks. Yes! Like that! Exactly like that. These motherfuckers with their disgusting filth Pigletier ways. Sonic Thought. Fire. Alright, so we're dead already, man. We're dead to this and the droid. Bane of Ruin. Yeah, it is, bro. It absolutely is. Ooh, and the Kector. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here, son. Sonic Thought. Fire. Well, I hope we can presto change our Mechabots into 3-4s. Nah. Be gone, Thought. Be gone. It never even got there, man. Alright, is that a game where we would have wanted Core? I feel like maybe it was because we didn't really have shit to do on the early Evo turns, man. So this time. Bro, is this our last chest? Is this real life? We needed the drows. We did, bro. We really did need the drows. Holy shit! What's going on? Queen Ella, 2019. Thanks for the follow, man. Really appreciate it. Alright, let's see here. What do I want going first? This is good. She will bring this down to 2. I like it. We'll keep it. Holy shit, what is this song, bro? Kabuto the Python. My goodness. Please, people stop playing Sword. No, Sword is alive and well. Everybody playing Sword still. Alright, so no Ryo in hand. We drop this dude. So we can start tutoring. Alright, so we have Eleanor for the to boost the seal. And that's it, son. Build like a Japanese film, that's how the nasty shit feels. You fake rappers play in the role of Chrome Holden. Explode like the USS Cole, I'm showboating. Keep talking. Look at this mirror match film, man. Like, why? Straight jiggy, I'm rocking a silver fitted. Chill with alien bitches who six-eyed and six-titted. Rope them with my tentacles, my sins are unrepentable. Heartbeat with 7 ventricles encased in lead and denticles. These rap is very edible, I eat when I please. I keep a couple rolls of paper when releasing the breeze. I'm cheap from the greens, shitting on you geeks for a tease. This is already at 6? Holy fuck, man. Honestly, I think we shouldn't use Eleanor to boost this because we're already past the point of tutoring Ryo. Hardcasting Solomon with no boosts feels weird, man. Really? Who is the card art in Ivory Sword Dance? That's, fucking, what's her face? What's her name? She's an old sword. Aurelia, yep. Old sword commander, Aurelia. I like getting Solomon to 5-6 at least. You guys might be right about that, man. You might be right about that. Serious Sam, designed the Death Star, I penned the best Imperial plans, I hear anonymous grabbed your chick venereal jam. Because you know what, now we can't play cards, man. Is it really Aurelia? Yeah, it is. She hasn't been useful in ages, why now? I don't know, maybe they're gonna reprint her, coming up. This is probably gonna be decided by who gets Prophetess first. I hope not. I have to be real, we're popping laxative pills. I feel like it's gonna be decided by who gets Ryo first. I have to be real, I grab TBH. The hand will savagely kill your fucking fantasy field. Yo, we smear fecal matter on papyrus with quills. We axing half of your bill, that's how the nasty shit feels. Yo, here's a kaboo tip. I don't know if Chris Chack put a track on this album, but if you did, it's a skipper. Don't listen to it. That's a free one on the house. Peace! Alright, we managed to weasel our way into Ryo. without boosting the rest. Let's see how well this pans out for us, man. Anato Tishki. Feels okay, man. You could have played another card, right? Nah, because this would have been at 8, and then we wouldn't get the Ryo right now. And we get to save the Evo, that's not bad. What costs 8 in your deck? Mecha Wing. No, don't worry about it, man. I made that mistake a couple times in the beginning as well. Because, right, the Solomon Ring is not, it's not specific. I mean, it's not rune specific, so you can pull anything, any follower. So you gotta be careful about that shit. What happens if it's spell boosted to a number where you don't have something? Then it goes to the next highest. Yes, I guess let's draw, right? First. Oh my god! Abby Shores is raiding with a party of 9. Thank you, Dana! Abby Shores! I appreciate it, man. Sup, bruh? Something to like. Welcome to the channel, man. Good to see you, bro. Crackies! What's up, Abby Shores? We still draw here. Bro, why? Why are you giving me all these shit cards, man? Well, no, truce is good. We'll take truce. We're not gonna complain about that shit. Let's go to the face. Soromon. Hajimari no Majutsu. Alright, stop, you fucking countdown bullshitter. Fucker. I dropped to 3k mastery points? My goodness, Abi Shouzu! So then, forget it, GM this month, right? But I gotta get ready for dinner. Alright, man. Thanks for the raid. We'll catch you on the next one. How desperate are you to Evo Solomon? So desperate, sir. So desperate, my dude. Fire. I know when someone is lying. Panushenko, what's up, man? Good to see you, bro. All right. Our adjudications are actually pretty fat right now. I think maybe that's what we should be getting at here. Pull the trigger on that shit, crack! Yeah, we're gonna try, man. Maybe this next truce will be enough to do the job. Somehow I keep finding interesting decks to play against on the ladder every time. I posted a few replays this morning. Bro, why is he putting down a core like that? Does he not know that shit doesn't activate? Alright, Prophetess. Now, let's see, what have we played? 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we gotta play the Tetra here to get the Prophetess, eh? Let's put that shit down, my dudes. Ah! There we go. Easy. Non to you to you said that. GG. See, who gets prophetess wins. You did call that, bro. I will say that. You definitely did call that. Prophetess Wars! Yes! Yes! We live for this shit! Clap! Raid! Yeet us, delete us! Son! Oh, come on, all that work for 30 ruples? This game is trolling me, sir. Oh, man. Feels good, bro.